Many affiliates in this hall, including myself, will have worked closely with Jane over the years, and I wanted to give Congress this opportunity to send Jane a message of our sincere thanks for the massive contribution that she's made to our movement here in Scotland. Thank you, Jane, for all you have done.